I want to be a giant Huawei. You need to make a lot more money than you spend. In other words, you know Brazil soccer team, in order to win the game, like how you're going to win and be a giant Huawei, is to score as many goals as possible. Opponents score one. Aquí va Iguain buscando el poncho. Then Brazil people is like, take care about the defense, we score more. I don't care, I just score more. People score is where you spend. Aiyah, don't care lah, I spend how much, but I score more. That means I make more than what I spend. Then I'll be Jose ma. So no point guarding. Don't score goal, you'll never win the game ma. Eric bro is going to teach how to make so much money so that you can fully pay your flat in the shortest time. Money.
To my channel by clicking the link below.
How many of you here you have a dream to fully pay your HDB flat? Bernard, already fully paid lah. Fully paid people shouldn't be here because they are too rich already. Okay, Ting Teo, yes, I wanna fully pay my flat. Hey, everyone, why do you all want to fully pay your flat? You scared your flat fly away, man. They want to do that because they want to save interest. Sad friend. How about fully paid condo? Every time when I hear people telling me that they have fully paid their flat or they have fully paid their condo, you know what's the first thing that comes to my mind? These are the people who don't go out to look for opportunities. They just know. Oh, fully paid lor. Ooh, I save interest. Ooh. You think that's a very good thing, man? Talking about saving interest, no point saving money. What is the point of saving money? Don't drink Starbucks, don't eat restaurant. You think that by saving the few dollars can make you be rich, man? Cannot be, what? Everyone, to be a giant Huawei, you need to make a lot more money than you spend. In other words, you know Brazil soccer team, in order to win the game, like how you're going to win and be a giant Huawei, is to score as many goals as possible. Opponents score one. Aquí va Iguain buscando el poncho. Then Brazil people is like, take care about the defense, we score more. I don't care, I just score more. People score is where you spend. Aiyah, don't care lah. I spend how much, but I score more. That means I make more than what I spend. Then I'll be Jose ma. So no point guarding. Don't score goal. You will never win the game ma. Don't save money to fully pay. Make more money, then you can fully pay faster ma. Walao. How long you need to take to fully pay your flat? Yes, it will take about 25 to 30 years. Are you ready? Eric is going to teach you how to fully pay your flat in 10 years. Leverage is key. So the scam starts with leveraging. Why don't leverage? Why? You think you have so much money to fully pay the property, man? We always start small, man. You buy your flat, you fully pay your flat, man. You take a 90% loan from HDB, which is super high leveraging, and yet you still make double from your HDB flat. You leverage 3 times higher interest than the current rate now, eh. All the people who are getting the HDB loan at 2.6%, thank you for nation building. What is leverage? So that you can put down a bit of money to own the huge value of property. I need to fully pay my next purchase as I cannot take bank loan. Joe, where got people cannot take bank loan one? Number one, is either you are very cute, very old. But I look at your photo, you look young and handsome. Or number two, you are very dirty. You got credit card and you never pay money. That's why the bank cancel your credit card. But I look at your photo again, you look very clean. So you definitely can take loan ma. Eric bro is going to teach how to make so much money so that you can fully pay your flat in the shortest time. Money. Sell your HDB.
Thank you for watching my video, and if you want to watch more, please remember to subscribe to my channel by clicking the link below, and I see you in the next video.